Here.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
Complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martina, Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there before we get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend. You won't get carried away out there, because I know you.
Are you going out on a mission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
Hush, shh. She's sleeping.
Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Hannah is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it. With it or on it.
Ready? We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Good luck, gentlemen. We are her last hope now. Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. We don't have time for a walk now. So much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better? Turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the corner, on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. There, that way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile! It seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Car could take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The filters won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move! Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. What do you know? The air is breathable! Oh, mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. These. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution. To the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. Defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to the station. We might find something out there. thought I was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. The whole station, hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. Damn! Ah, cut off again. We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels. Follow me! People here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only chance to prevent new attacks. Time ago. Yes, we lied to the people of Moscow. But how else were we supposed to band them together, protect them? Dead men can't enjoy freedom. Look around here, Arthur. You might find something useful. Should be a ventilation well here. Shit!
Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost. Follow him. Good luck. You run. Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, OSCOM, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from OSCOM. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course!
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artem. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait. Which station are you going?
Some of these! some! Bring it on! We're breaking through! You can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
Oh, he's alive.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my supporters. We came from Moscow by the train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
You got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, it's a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center. A long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. You know where he went. What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM Center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there.
Katya says
Anna's going to have another
one soon, and she's weird. Come again, Aurora. Over. You copy, Aurora. Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside with the anti-rad. We still have 3 left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great! Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
I'm sure it was here somewhere.
This place is no good. There, perhaps. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rat ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat. Others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Ugh!